There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps.